It's a great feeling, it's a great sensation. Those guys been working hard since August. They had the dream to play a great Euro Cup, and then we did. It wasn't an easy game. The third and fourth quarter we played way more under control, sharing the ball and a better organized defense. Congratulations to Nanterre and to our guys.